let's take a look at the File Actions menu on a document within LINK360. To edit and copy documents in LINK360, you must have the proper permissions to do so. If you're not able to follow these steps, contact your site's administrator. File actions are found on all types of documents within LINK360. For this example, we will review the File Actions menu for a lockout/tagout procedure. Let's select a procedure and find the File Actions menu. The File Actions menu allows you to update a document's audit date, edit a document, rename a document, copy a document, move a document, delete a document, and print a document. Let's take a closer look at each of these functions. To update the document audit date, simply click the calendar icon and select the future audit date. The new audit date will automatically be saved and tracked in the document's history. While OSHA requires audits for lockout/tagout procedures, LINK360 gives users the option to track audits for all types of documents. To edit a document, click Edit. You can navigate and edit the document header, lockout steps, images, and footer. Each of these sections is accessible via four distinct tabs. Preview the modified document and either save, publish, route for approval, or save and finish. To rename a document, simply click Rename. A new window will appear for changing the name of the document. Change the document name and click Rename to save the change. Otherwise, click Cancel. To be efficient, you can copy a lockout/tagout procedure for one machine and apply it to identical models of that machine. To copy a document, click Copy. Be sure to change the ID number of the machine, the name of the machine, and the photos if applicable. Since both pieces of equipment are identical, the lockout steps, images, and footer will not change. You can save, publish, route for approval, or save and finish the copied document. To delete a document, click Delete. A new window will appear. To confirm deletion of the document, click Delete. Otherwise, click Cancel. To print a document, hover over the top of the document header. A print icon will appear above the document. Click the print icon and proceed with printing the document.